Everyone thinks that sign language, which is how deaf people communicate, is only about the hands. No, it is about the hands, facial expression, eyes, and mouth. They are all important. All of this helps to deliver clear information. Dr. Anne McIntosh is a deaf woman from America. She was pregnant. When she was pregnant, she was taken to the hospital. At the hospital, she communicated with her doctor and nurses through lip reading. Anne understood all the conversations by lip reading. There were no problems. After 25 hours in labor, the doctor said there were some complications and she would need a cesarean delivery. In the operation theater, everyone were wearing masks. Anne was afraid because she could no longer lip read anyone. Hearing individuals are able to listen, but what about the deaf? She never forgot the fear. Since she could not communicate due to the masks, she was afraid of a misunderstanding and something bad happening to her baby. Everything went well, but she never forgot this. Anne is a PhD and she's deaf. She did not want another deaf person to suffer like this. She then created a solution. Her idea was not easy. She worked very hard and finally created a clear surgical mask. It makes communication easy as people can lip read. She made high quality masks. You all may think the mask may fog and it will be difficult to see the mouth. But these do not. They are of high quality. It is FDA approved. It took years for her to make the masks and she has named it the communicator. It was very difficult to sell these clear masks to the American hospitals. No one was buying them. This is because all American hospitals would buy the masks, gloves from one supplier. They did not want to pay for the masks separately. She hoped to change this slowly with time and then met Alicia Booth from the organization Designated Interpreters. It works in hospitals to provide ASL interpretation to help doctors and patients communicate. Anne gave Alicia the masks to try. She wore the masks while interpreting. She was amazed to see that people understood her. She told Anne the masks were the best. However, it was not easy to make these masks. Now she is successful. She did not want to make cheap, low-quality masks in China. She wanted to make it in the USA. Now all hospitals are buying the masks as well. The deaf community is finding it very useful and are very happy.